Government officials from Iran are also weighing in on the matter. A foreign ministry spokesperson says the proposal would avert a war in the region. Iran is one of Syria's main allies.